on that, because obviously they're so melodic, you can almost hear words to them, like on, Jessica and things like that. Is it easier to write a song without lyrics, or is it just as hard to write a song without lyrics?
Well, I don't know, I don't. I can answer that, but it's easy to answer things when you compare what you did or what you're doing with something else. It's easier to explain yourself that way. But I don't know any rock and roll writers that write instrumentals. I mean, maybe something comes along, like with Paul McCartney, so what was it, Frankenstein or something? But those, to Paul McCartney, that's kind of an anomaly. It's kind of almost like a, that's not what he does.
Right.
But